We came across this little bird that has either fallen out of the nest while trying to fly or was knocked out by last night's strong storms. He's not quite ready to fly, but Wildlife Rehab, a nonprofit group here, says not to disturb baby birds this time of the year, to let them stay on the ground and hopefully the mother will tend to them.
With four different birds' nests to choose from, we're not even sure where this little one belongs.
If you find other wildlife that might need medical attention, Wildlife Rehab suggests you put it into a cardboard box, put it into a dark place and don't touch it, and then call them.
Just log on to WXII12.com and we'll show you how to get in touch with Wildlife Rehab. Michelle Kennedy, WXII 12 News.